not.
No. And there don't seem to be a lot of great shooters.
Even Diana Taurasi, as much as she scores, when she comes to USA Basketball, she doesn't play that game. But she still plays a great game.
Actually, that in 38 is going to be very physical, Katie. So Katie's got to be real physical back, even to the point of being cheap.
Yeah.
Because she just fouled.
Well, also, the girl who set the screen isn't strong enough to get that girl off, so she couldn't clear Katie's
right.
Space because the girl just ran right through the screen.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I would get 77 to give me a screen.
Shake the shooter. Yeah, she's pretty far out. The Memphis, Tennessee girl. She'll be a freshman at Tennessee.
Yeah.
See if Kaylee can get back there. Go get the ball. That's better.
Nice pass.
It was a nice pass. Oh, nice. It's a real nice pass.
Shot. 77 is what they call you. He has the ear ball by Wilson.
Yeah.
He's thrown up a couple of them.
Wilson's not making his team, and yes, it's because of her brother's ability to be past the wall. And she's good, but she's the kind of potato somebody.
She's a 77 to score. You give her the ball, she's scoring, which is what you should do. 77 is a score. She's a Florida State player. That's her game, though. She's not going to be a great passer or anything like that. When you go to her.
Oh, Batuli made the steal. Nice play, Batuli. Give up on the play really quickly.
They don't know how to space the floor.
And
they start, you see, it starts going like this.
Yep. We also have, each team has two bigs who can't shoot, so they're kind of, that isn't conducive. They could use a four who can shoot.
And sometimes you get some trouble. Get there, Turner.
Sooner and go for the ball sooner.
Yeah.
If you get there, if she gets into that deep,
you're done.
If you can get there, she's got to make a great dribble move.
You make her turn for the last dribble of the play.
Yeah. You can make it, or even the last two dribbles, if you can get it high.
Well, yeah.
That's the kid.
Okay, Liz Bennett, we're good. Julie's talking. Be a little bit more ready. See, her legs are straight. Just have to be flexed a little bit.
She run. See, there's the rebound.
Yeah.
See, if she ran the ball hard, that's the rebound.
Yeah, because she would have run right to that spot.
But they don't get that. And not only two.
Most people, I agree with you.
If you get three of them in a game, you win the game.
Right.
and it's 10, 15.
Thule's already thinking, I'm going to run there and then run back, yeah. And I don't want to do
here's,
that.
Here, watch. Oh, good. Well, either Betulia or Caitlin's undefeated string is going down.
I'm not doing so. Caitlin's string.
It's good help defense. I mean, good denial defense. She's the only one talking. Just have your legs flexed a little bit.
338 fouls all the time. Yeah. He's real aggressive.
Nope.
So if you're going to be aggressive, see, that's why I say when Caitlin plays, be aggressive out here. You can't foul out. You can't foul out. You can't just bang people. Be aggressive.
Good play.
And these refs don't want to call a ton of fouls.
No.
They're going to let him play.
No.
That's what
Tony
never
does.
That's
a big advance. Oh, no, gosh. That's what she can do.
The score.
She might make it just because of that. Someone get there. Oh.
Yeah, make it.
She had a few oohs and ahs.
I would have went over her sooner. She went too far to the side.
Yeah.
Caitlin played it well, though.
Yeah. Caitlin has to, but Julie did play well. Caitlin has to learn to get to the foul line. That's nice. Oh, there's like a buzzer.
You know what? She made three good drives, which is good.
I didn't see what happened. What just happened?
Dickinson, oh, she's going to Vanderbilt. So that's some cards. Got it out of there. Lobs are cards. Lobs are
cards. What advantage Caitlin has is she hasn't made a lot of mistakes. She made very few mistakes.
Caitlin shouldn't go down there, she's sitting here. See, I would just stay there and then, okay, I don't get the ball, then I go.
Yeah.
She just goes. No, don't go.
That girl's going to set a better screen.
She has a nice pass.
Yeah, she, but that, why'd she go left? Is she lefty?
Oh.
75 could have spun right and had an easy path to the basket. She spun left into the big girl and then.
She's going to Kentucky.
75?
Yeah, absolutely.
So every time, it's the same offense every time. I just don't know if
she's going to shoot again. Stop, and then you know that you have a chance for it. And when people run, just go by. Like, the ball's loose, and you run hard, but then you know the other person's going to get the ball. They just keep running up.
Yeah.
You think you might stop? This girl's going to be pretty good in the third round.
She looked good last summer. I would not. Now that she's in this level of competition.
She's from Texas, right?
What? from Texas. She wasn't on a Nike team. I saw her play in a good competition, no doubt, good competition, but not this level at all. That's good. -75 was too close to her. Why
yeah,
was she?
Yeah, spacing is not very good. I know it's hard. They haven't practiced really.
She's a Kentucky girl.
75. Yeah, I know that. Was Caitlin on her?
Yeah, again she was. Yeah.
She's wide open. But it was so late, the pass.
Oh, yeah, it was too late.
But she has a quick release, so she can get it off.
Caitlin's playing well today.
She keeps looking. Q, I think she's looking over at you and me to get support. But she's out. Oh no, she's switched. Why do you think? Because the Notre Dame girls are a better player?
No, you want her to stop her.
Stop the Notre Dame girl. Oh, interesting. Okay, I was just wondering why you said. Who made the switch?
She does. 41 day.
Step back. Well,
step back right there.
Right now.
Step back right there. Step back right there. Look at the ball. Oh,
man.
She's driven way too much. Step back, Caitlin. And see, Caitlin's got to see when you get older, you step back and say, here.
Right.
You let people know. Now, if you don't get the ball,
I don't think that girl's making that pass anyway.
No.
Yeah, you're right.
But at least everybody knows you said here. Now, if they make the pass, they make the pass. I always tell people that. They give you the post. Like,
that's a great offense. Is if Caitlin runs out and you can throw that pass to her and she can shoot a three for the transition.
Yeah. Or even get the ball and now you're going towards another person.
Oh, you see that? That was good. Oh, that wasn't good. That was good. And that was good. She didn't handle the initial part as well as she should have. But she didn't lose it. But she could have been the new one. Who's 21 again?
She's going down the ball.
See, on that play, Caitlin could have come back and
hit the ball.
Because I think she's the point guard now. So, in name.
Lawson, yeah, Harris Lawson.
Lawson watched all of Caitlin's shots and made points.
So right now,
21 didn't sprint back.
But see, Caitlin, if you're going to get back, I think you got to go for the steal right there. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Like, the big girl right there, if you can't get back, you got to go for the steal. You know? You got to take a chance.
But I don't think Caitlin is there.
No, up there. I don't mean back here. Oh, I mean the girl up there.
Kim would recognize how much better Caitlin is now.
Caitlin's back in the game.
That was the right play.
Oh,
no,
it's a zero, it's over here.
That's a really nice spot.
Yeah.
They didn't look good in today.
Yesterday was her Lisa died.
No, I thought he never played the first part until she did. Yeah.
Wow. That girl has a chance to make it, though.
7-7? Yeah, he's a score.
I'm telling my video.
See, I would get right up on her. She picked it up, I'm all over her. I popped the ball.
Shut out that return plus.
Because you know back, you know back
and 70, oh, a little bit more ready.
Yeah.
And 77 can cover different kids too.
Yeah. She's legit. 77's legit. If you want to score,
yeah. Well, you can always have a scorer and a player if you choose to. I would definitely take 77.
She plays hard too. Never foul her. She can't score. See, that's just get letting him go to that girl and scoring that shot. She's gonna make a lefty hook. She can't shoot it. You watch it.
Good fade. Caitlin. No.
This is score, Rich.
Caitlin's on a team with six players.
That's good.
See, and one thing about the evaluation process, the first few days, now they're college coaches, so they know most of these girls, I guess, better than we do. But Caitlin, for the first few days, I don't know the girls as well.
Probably turned on about 48. Pick up one.
Sprint ahead and then come back.
This girl's gonna shoot. She shoots with every color. Every color.
My point was going to be, the first few days you don't know the girls as well. The girls don't know each other as well. They're, as you get to the last day, there's a better familiarity among the players. The coaches can look better. So today's the day you want to do your best, if you're going to do well.
Turner.
post players out there.
Yeah. I don't know either. There's a lot of good athletes and there's not a ton of
cover. That's good. But if she's not standing straight up and she's lower, you might not get a call foul because I don't think she fouled at all. So well. But if you're lower and you look more ready, it's less likely to be called. She's not a see, but we would say 41 should have been more ready.
Then you got young. Everyone's strong, Kevin.
Wow. You got a temper. Now get open. They should start the offense with a penalty. Fast break, pull up three. She made it. Off the pass. She did not. Pass, catch, shoot. Tom, I think she's going to make it.
She's, I think her percentage is going to be
okay.
She has to come back.
Still,
and do that one.
Yeah, her reputation isn't quite good. She wasn't a McDonald's.
Yeah, but her reputation was she was second team all American this year.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Freshman.
Yes.
So she was recruited by all those major colleges.
Yeah.
At Blue Ridge. She was at Blue Ridge.
Yeah.
And the tournament. You know what I mean? Blue East Coast that you're talking about.
Yeah.
The reason as a great player.
Yeah. Ryan Jefferson.
I think you're right. I think 77 is going to be good.
Yeah, 77.
Samuelson, Asia Wilson.
So now, Danger could have made a nice play with that, but she's passing the Samuels.
So long before she
recovered.
to jump.
Thomas, 30 feet.
I would take it anyway. But you're probably right.
There, that's a jump shot. Did she, the girl tip it? I think she tipped it.
One missed it, don't worry about it.
She took her eyes off the play. Girl made a good move. Now pick, you're wide open.
She just said you got it, man.
But Caitlin should let her do it.
She should
do it. If you don't pass it to me, fine. I'm going to let you know that I'm wide open. Screen, tell her. Now you gotta go through, there's not enough space.
That's what you're
That's great.